भाई तो जिससे भी बॉलिंग करवा ले, फिटना तो भाई सबको है, हमारी तरफ आ जा, अल्लाह हमारे साथ।
Cricket matches between arch rivals India and Pakistan have always been a treat for die-hard cricket fans. And the same excitement and nail-biting experience can be recreated in Emraan Hashmi's new film Azhar. ANI caught up with the star himself to ask which scene he thinks will be memorable, to which Emraan said,
India ki haar ki keemat ke.
You can never go wrong with an India-Pakistan match, which is there in the film. So the decisions that Azhar bhai made in that India-Pakistan match and the few dialogues that they have, you know, a bit of a verbal dispute on the field. You've never had cameras actually capture up close and personal, so that'll be a treat for that. Actually, that scene, it should be very interesting to watch in a single screen theater. So that'll be interesting. So I would say it's the India-Pakistan match.
Inko jail honi chahiye.
While talking about the best scenes in the film, the Murder 2 star said the emotional scenes and the climax are brilliant in the film. Azhar is based on the controversial life of former Indian captain Mohammad Azharuddin and will hit the theatres on May 13.